Oksalainen. And Simpson just slapped into center. Wesley drives it back in for Boston. Steve Smith, Murray's chasing him. Smith gets the puck loose for Messier. He can't roll it very far. He got it as far as the line. Sweeney, the shot blocked by Anderson. He's going to break away. Wesley coming back. Anderson in. Set it up. Simpson. Ready. He scores! Simpson scoring for Edmonton on a great play by Anderson.
Well, Anderson faked the shot and then passed it behind his back to Simpson, who he knew was barreling late on the play. And of course, if you play with a guy like Simpson or Curry or Anderson, it's never too late to get into the play. And I'll tell you, Simpson came from a long way back. He got this goal when he made the decision to go away behind Anderson to the net. Watch the move he makes on Andy Moog. Very similar to the one Anderson made on Moog when he got in alone on him in Game 4. And then, of course, he's fired into the net. But it never fails. It doesn't hurt nearly as much when you're cranked after you score a goal as it does when you're cranked if you don't score.
Wesley did everything he could to prevent that scoring play. But a great burst of speed by Simpson gets his 16th. Of the playoffs. 9:31 the time of the goal, and it's 2-0 Edmonton. Now Briggs gets a shot on Moog, who makes the save. The Bruins in a hole now. Play it up over the Edmonton line, and back there is Murphy turning. He's with Jelena and coming in. Murphy to Jelena. Jelena is tied up, can't shoot it. He left it at